I suppose back in 1959, or any time actually, and you're running a church mission in Papua New Guinea, the last thing you expect is to be called out, not one night, but two, to look at a strange hovering craft. But wait, there's more. Humanoids working on top of the craft, humanoids waving at you, and the craft reacting when you shine a torch at it. All this and more after 10 tonight. We're FM, we're Tachyon.
We are Tachyon.
You're listening to Tachyon Radio.